I'm Jonathan Conder with your updated First Alert video forecast. Another hot day on tap for Sunday. Low temperatures mid-70s out the door, and it's a fast warm-up. By lunchtime, 95. The high is 100 about 4 o'clock. By 10 o'clock, still 90 degrees across the rest of the state. A lot of low 100s, which is above average for this time of year. There's still going to be a little humidity, so it's going to feel a little hotter than that. We're dry during the day, but late afternoon, evening, northwestern Oklahoma, low chance, isolated thunderstorms. A little bit better chance on Monday for central Oklahoma. I mean better, mean a chance. It's a low chance, 20% chance for OKC on Monday. There's going to be a band there in the dark green where scattered thunderstorms are possible. That's a passing cold front. And it will bring us much cooler weather going into next week. I think you're really going to like it, so make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News early Sunday morning. Meteorologist Brad Souter will have your updated work week forecast. And again, we're talking about highs in the lower 90s and maybe even the upper 80s.